I'm Malcolm, and I'm with my parents at Halloween Horror Nights 2 audition. My parents are very supportive of me being a performer, and so I had to bring them down today to prove it.
As the saying goes, don't try it at home.
What's very interesting about the auditions this year for Halloween Horror Nights 2012 is last year, as we were introducing the brand to Singapore, last year we had to tell them, try this, try that. This year they came to us prepared. We have an overwhelming amount of people that have shown up for the audition who just want to do this because they went to the event and they thought it was so great.
Last year we came out with a very scary haunted house, the Peranakan Haunted House.
One of the challenges of doing, like bringing Halloween back this year is definitely to deliver a bigger and better event for everyone.
We have expanded this year. It's going to be bigger, better, scarier than ever. We have more costumes, more actors, more use of technology. We have lots of new lighting things. We have lots of new sound things and special effects for you to look forward to. We are going to blow your mind.
All right.
Like really loud.
Okay.
I think everyone should shut their ears.